Hello and welcome back to Hex Crank Live. My name is Cole, here continuing tonight's stream of Lisa the Painful. So it looks like the hair club guys are still standing in my way. I wonder. Oh, no. Not gonna do that. Don't want them kiddos to die. There has to be something I missed over here. Last time, I found a pretty good lead on where my good friend Brad's daughter is. However, there's a very good response there. And I need something to ply an advantage against it. I don't think I re-explored this area very thoroughly when last I was here. Ooh! Firebombs, good. 12 mags, good. Yeah, people in the Slack are talking about how they're looking forward to Duckstream. I am too. I still need to pick what I'm gonna play, though. Thank you. really messed that up. So, some firebombs, what does that mean? How many firebombs? 3, okay. That might actually be enough. Yeah, Knive9 in the chat is asking about the Ducks Making Stuffs channel in our Slack. Yeah, that's for doing anything. There's a lot of visual art. But I'll pop in there to talk about podcast making stuff on a very rare occasion. I know other people talk about their podcasts there too. It's a very supportive community. Are not hard. Okay, so let's Armstrong style the hair, and then these guys are going to use the 3 fire bombs, and we'll see how this goes. Okay. Okay, good, good. Fireball 2, great! Dear Tess. Alright, let's see. What? I don't like that one bit. Thank you. I've been mooned in my sleep. Talking very much. I'm just trying to think. This is a very unpleasant game. I get fast travel now. Wait, what are my checkpoints? Oh, they're only numbered. Okay, this is a pretty big deal. We've moved on from the... Took a shitload of damage. Wow. Go back and rest. Cool, MASW, where are you at in Bloodborne? Bike life. Uh-oh. Crush Mahoney. I should have known that would happen. Cosmo Casamasa. Thank you. Right of Way asks if I have played this game before. No. Rakim. I ran him over with a truck and he's still standing up. Oh no. That spider's gonna get you, bud. Percy Monsoon. Oh, wait, there's Buddy. What? Rick has a point. Oh, fucking liar. Fucking junkie. Okay, somebody in the chat said it very well. Beginning to think you're not playing as the good guy. We'll be right back. left arm for his life. Rando wears a red skull mask. Oh, these guys are trouble. Thank you. I think this game is difficult. So this will take a bit to sit through, won't it? This rando is a mysterious figure. Was way too close. Bye-bye, Beastborn. Warehouse party. Terry, gotta be you. Lucky number Terry. What is it about Big Bear that makes him so good at Russian roulette? So I can just make money by playing Russian roulette. Let's replace Beastie with... I've got Nern. Percy seems fine. Fighting the Joke Master, who looks like Spencer Krug. Horse jerky, the most majestic of jerky. Oh, snake arm. Power Rangers? Always listen to Dad, even if he's been drinking. Ah! that walk cycle. Well, you know, I think Brad's a real helpful guy. I think he's gonna do what's right. Let's finish up this pose. He did so bad at jokes, he he jumped in the lake. I need to heal my dudes. Dudes? Oh, thank God. Badly poisoned. Wow, this game is throwing like full heal items at me at a pretty rapid clip. Whoa. Hey, Prince Robot. Hey, Jake SA. Yes, this game hates the player. Whoa. Okay. Whew, that got me. Henry Wyatt. That guy did not want me to take his record. Let's find a way to not do that. Very important above. I'll be right back. One moment. I just taped down the button. Let's see how far this goes. Yeah. So how's everybody doing tonight? Had a long day at work. the person who hired me is leaving the company, so that's a bummer. They were pretty important. We had a big lunch and a farewell thing. Oh, fuck you! Let me get the tape off of this keyboard. That was pretty funny. That was really, really funny. It's not funny that I lost like half of the viewers when I did that. Oh, man. If you don't think that's funny, I don't know what to do for you, man. Down we go, got the bike on our back. I can't even remember the story that I was telling. I'm just happy it's the weekend. That was very funny. Samurai. at my disposal now. One moment, people are asking me network questions on Twitter. Let's see. First off, let's see, somebody is saying, you get the most, get the three most recent adaptation decays. And this other person is asking when the other adaptation decays are going to be available. One moment. I don't know. I have to consult my... Let's see here. Final Fantasy is November 15th, and Silent Hill is the... Ooh, 2/15. Okay. Okay, there we go. Sorry, customer service. Wait, how much does he want to be paid? Bob's Dojo. Tiger Man. Holy fuck! How much HP does this guy have? he's too powerful. Yeah, I would tend to agree. This is not the kind of game that would give me the chance to just continue after an unwinnable fight, or after a winnable fight. So, put all that soup in me. You and me both, man. Bad brain days for days. Monty's yard sale. Shardy. Okay, yes. Rare but worthless. Let's everything is only worth single digits. Oh, that's good. Oh, hurt me more, video game. Hurt me more. Let me see if I can backtrack and find a... Hi. Cigarettes. I want to backtrack and find a campfire. Shit got a little too real after the tiger, man. Oh, nope. Not doing that again. Sorry, video game. Or something that I missed a bunch of stuff. Oh no, more snakes. so many snakes! Oh, Brad's saving his dad. Jeez, Brad. Hey there, Seven Pains, welcome. Oh, and of course I used consumable items right before a fire. Yeah. I should just recruit that guy. Oh, geez. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Seven Pain says that our podcasts are going to be the ones that keep them sane, or some of the ones that keep them sane this holiday season. By what you say, it sounds like you work some kind of retail or customer-focused job. In which case, I have all the sympathy in the world. His duffel bag. Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about this in general. I always loved working stock during the holidays, but that's because the other option was working register. I think there's probably there's a middle ground I could have gone to between yes, I am in for sex work, or you're a creep. There could have been a way to, you know, handle that a little bit more, you know, gracefully. When I worked retail in a retail environment, keep getting interrupted. I always liked working in the back, stocking stuff up because, or taking in shipment because, that meant I didn't have to deal with folks. Guys. Yeah, it's an interesting game. Yeah, something I learned pretty much as soon as I left retail. And this is... I don't know if I've learned it, but it has been something I've tried to enact in my real life. Is, you know, it doesn't help to apologize for things that are not your fault. Or things that, you know... You're just kind of doing... Because that's a thing you have to do. I still apologize a lot, but I apologized a lot when I was in retail. Oh, I'm so sorry. We're out of stock. We just sold the last one. A man on a bike? Not Laser Agar. Thank you. Yeah, apologizing is just a thing. Seven Pains, are you from the Midwest? Those are the banana splits. Oh, Seven Pain said a very nice thing about the October Watch Out for Fireballs. Thank you. Those were a lot of fun. Joined you? The super drunk guy is the achievement that is called. Let's see here. Farty's actually okay. He's just not. Let's do this again without fighting Tiger Man. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm having trouble. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Seven Pains asks, are you riding the bike up those ropes? I think if you look at my sprite there, it looks like he has affixed the bike to his back. One moment. Jesus! don't know how to stop this guy from one-shotting me every time. There's gotta be a way to do this. I might just need a new power. Where's my, It's around here somewhere. A place to swap in and out. Let's try this. Knive9 says maybe some kind of evasion consumable. I don't think that exists. Perfume will revive an ally, but probably at 1 HP if I know it. Bottle of soup. Drying up your tears when you have an issue. So Seven Pains asks if this is like Pokemon, where you pick up random members and then assemble the best team because you get so many party members. I honestly have no idea. I do know my main character is in withdrawals, so... How much HP does this guy have? Jesus.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know how to best this right now, and I don't know if I should best this right now. What I do know is I should be going to sleep. So, thank you everybody for watching. I'll be back tomorrow night with more of this. More Lisa until I finish this thing. If you're an Amazon Prime member and you're not already using your Twitch Prime thing, consider throwing your free monthly sub my way. Otherwise, just follow and, watch for alerts on Twitter and stuff like that. Thanks, everybody. I hope you have a good Friday night and a wonderful Saturday during the day. Take care.